right, today I got something a little bit different. I got a 1990 Ford Mustang, and it has this problem where it slips into overdrive, and now it's totally gone. Fourth gear is totally gone on it. And what's common on these is for the TV cable, where it connects up to the throttle body and gets its movement from the throttle body. Well, it needs that movement to adjust the pressure in the transmission accordingly. So if it falls off of there, which they commonly do from the bushing drying and cracking out of there, it'll actually burn the overdrive band up on there. So hopefully yours has not gotten that far yet. And I'm going to show you just what it looks like under the hood, so you can try to find it. Maybe if this hasn't happened yet and you own an AOD transmission, whether it be a Mustang or otherwise, you can get in there, you can check that bushing to make sure that it's not, you know, about to fall off. And the Ford Mustang, it's underneath the throttle body. Here's the throttle cable right here, and over here is another hole right here. See that? Well, this TV cable should be stuck up in there, so therefore when you hit the throttle, this one moves also. Right now it's just dangling there and the pressure is not being adjusted based on throttle input, and that's where you can burn up your overdrive band. Now, there was a brass bushing that used to go in here with the clevis pin type deal to go through here, but those are no longer available from Ford. I'm sure there's lots of aftermarket out there that have these bushings available. Basically, it's a rubber plasticky type bushing that pops in here, and then this will pop right through it, and that's how it's held on. Once it gets so, you know, dry rotted from the heat over the years, the plastic like that, it will dissolve basically and crumble, and this will just fall out. And the first thing you'll notice is a slipping into overdrive, and then eventually no overdrive like this one. Now, if you are experiencing this issue, you fixed the bushing, right, and you still have a slipping overdrive, you're gonna wanna check your transmission fluid level and smell it, and make sure that it's red and does not smell burnt. This one is nice and red, you can see it there. And let me smell it. Still smells good, so hopefully this was caught in time because this vehicle just came out of storage, and we can fix that bushing and save the transmission. Now the bushing just pops back into there, and then the TV cable snaps back into there also. And after that, you should have your fourth gear back. Like I said, if you don't have fourth gear back, you need to check your transmission fluid level, make sure it's full, and of course not burnt. Otherwise, it's coming out because the overdrive band is burnt. So hopefully this helps, and if anything, hopefully this is a preventative before this ever happens, because you don't want to ever experience that, and it's very, very common.